We are by Julien Coudray, a rather fresh and new brand that is really known now for its enamel techniques. So what are people here looking for with your enamel display, for instance?
Actually, just as you say, Julien Coudray is quite known for the enameling and the dial, the miniature. What we show now here in QP Salon is a different technique of enameling. We usually talk about the miniature. Now you can see the champ-levé, you can see the way we prepare the enamel, because you need to remember that before putting the enamel on the dial, you need to prepare the colors, you need to make the powder. So we want to show to the people what is before you do the dial itself.
And is that a surprise generally for people that come in such an event, for instance?
Absolutely, because you know, when everybody has heard about enamel, remembering, well, okay, I had a pocket watch a long time ago, I saw this in a museum, so you know more or less what is enamel. But you do not know the detail, you don't know exactly how it's made, and so when you come here and see, wow, it's not liquid, for example. It's like hard material, and then you need to break it and to make powder. And so the people, they discover it. And when they see, for example, the red enamel can be a white powder. And when they see it, they say, oh, I cannot imagine that. So it's very interesting. And the people, they have a huge interest indeed in discovering that.
And are people surprised to know that enamel is something that is like everlasting?
Actually, the people know it more or less. But when you demonstrate, you know, when we can make some tests, and you can make a comparison between just lacquer and compare with enamel, and when they see the difference of the results, now they believe and they understand really what enamel means.
Okay, well, thank you very much for your time, and have a good show.
Thank you so much.